65 hours already?
Hey everybody, I'm Paluitin here. Welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Uranium Blind Nuzlocke. That was a weird overlay. The lights were still on from nighttime, but it's daytime. So I did a bunch of stuff in between episodes. As you can see here, I have a new Pokemon in my party, and I will explain that in a moment. Little minor changes. I went ahead and I taught Selena Dazzling Gleam, since she's obviously not going to get another level up move. However, in between episodes, I went and acquired... some Heart Scales. So, the Selkid Pokemon that you can find surfing on Route 13, so just north... Hello? Texture. Thank you. That you can find north of Route 13, you can use Thief on them to get a Heart Scale. So, so I went ahead and I taught Bachaf, or Bariat. I'm just going to keep saying Bachaf. I taught him Thief, which I'm going to switch around with Heart Break. So, I also got Marluxia leveled up to 37. I'm not sure when he's going to evolve, but, you know, when he gets there, he gets there. He obviously is more of a physical attacker. I kept Rollout. I got Icicle Spear and Chip Away. So even though he's Modest Nature, I can't argue with the stats. So that's that. And then, as you can see here, I have a new Pokemon. We have Phoenix, a Pahar. It says OT Marcus, and you can see here, daycare couple, egg. How did I do this? Well, if you remember, however long ago, we traded Alucard for that, Pelige, which is over here. So this thing, and I thought to myself, curiosity, can this female Pelige and my dead Burp trigger an egg in the daycare center? And the answer is yes. So I got a bunch of Pelige eggs. I gave this one the Destiny Knot, which is why this Pahar has some pretty solid stats here. So anyway, so that's that. But I got a bunch of eggs. Now, this guy here in the middle, I have not seen in the playthrough yet. But the extra Paharis, I wanted to try out the Wonder Trade feature. So this guy in the middle here, this snake looking thing, I haven't seen yet, but I did get some other Pokemon here, which I'm not going to use in the main playthrough because it's not part of the Nuzlocke, but I wanted to keep them around, because from Wonder Trade, look at this. This is crazy. So I got a Kamite with nearly perfect IVs. I got an Eevee from France with similarly, but almost nearly perfect IVs. Go around. And I got a Chimical with nearly perfect IVs. So, this would be like your ideal Chimical here. Plus speed and no special defense. Or no special attack decreases, so... also, on my trip through Vency City, I recorded it, and I'll put it in this section here while I'm talking about it. I found this guy. His name is Remy. And I found him in Vency City. He showed up in between a set of buildings, and I wasn't sure what it was. So I hit the record button really quick. There's no commentary over it. But I guess it's a Pokemon that you can find in the city. It's a pure dark type. And it's kind of cool, and what's unique about it is it actually knows Sketch, which anyone that's familiar with the regular games, you know that Smeargle can know Sketch. So that's where we're looking at right now. Nothing new with these guys. And aside from that, nothing really has changed. I'm going to keep this Pahar with me for a while with the EXP share on because... At some point, I'm going to need a flying Pokemon, and since we can't use Burp to fly anymore, I'm going to need a new bird Pokemon. So that's everything that's changed. Everything else, I guess, is pretty good. I got the Heart Scales to see if anybody could learn learn a new move. But everybody's moves are kind of here and there. There was not a lot of variety of post-evolution relearning. The other thing I wanted to mention was I'm not super upset, but we can't get our other encounter in the... Hello? Okay, this was not here the last time I loaded up my game. Is it the same Pokemon again? Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, okay, I already fought a Pokemon this area. Okay, so I can't catch it again, so... So we'll just run. Can't be switched out, and I can't run. Okay, well then we'll just kill it. Yeah, so because we encountered this thing the last episode, that counted as our encounter for the Route 13 Labyrinth, so... But like I said, I'm not super upset because we managed to get a new flying Pokemon with our new Pahar, so... Let's see. Oh, okay, that's an item. I was expecting another one of those guys. Oh, hello, hiker. So yeah, so we got the Pahar. Like I said, I'm gonna work on leveling it up. I think I'm gonna swap in Marluxia at some point, just to see if we can get some more EXP on him now that we have the EXP share on Phoenix. And I felt like Phoenix was an appropriate name, considering it's the offspring of Burp Burp and the Pelige that we have. So the other thing, thank you, get out of here, dude. The other thing about the Bahar is I'm obviously not letting it evolve. We've already seen all the evolution, so. I could have easily let it evolve like I'm not doing here. And the reason for that is because I looked up the moveset for it. And it will actually learn Flamethrower at level 43. Which will be putting it about on par with the rest of our team. So that's why I'm leaving it. So I don't know if we'll get to that point before I actually do want to just let it evolve. I mean, Flamethrower is a really good move, and we've already got Andromeda. But at the same time, I'm just like, you know, if we have another fire Pokemon that's really solid, it'll help out because we're going to a snowy area. So, but Phoenix has already got... oh, you got the Mr. Sheep, ba-chap! Oh, but I'm faster, so that sucks. I would have laughed if I would have revenged because I was faster and then they revenged and then knocked me out. That would have been horrible. Vilucard? I'm going to swap out only because I don't know what that is. What is Selena? There we go. It was you guys' first time getting to see Selena. So, oh, that's the evolved form of that Minion. So... Drain Life. Ooh, actually did a decent amount of damage. Dazzling Gleam? Let's try it out. Oh, I didn't turn animations back on. My bad, guys. Give me 1 second. Alright, and I will cut out all the times Phoenix is trying to evolve for you guys, just so you have to keep seeing that, so. Alright, where is this? Let's just go... Okay, that's just, we just looped around the corner there. All right, let's see what's up here. Shadow Ball, okay. And Shadow Claw. I'll take it. Yeah, I'll use the Red Rocks Republic. Right. I did look up the encounters for the Labyrinth, and I'm not too, like, bummed that I didn't get one. Most of it's repeats. There's a couple of new things. There's a couple of new things, like that Chupacho. That Chupacho that we keep seeing. Oh, what's this? Found one Baryatite? That. Baryatite. Oh, it's a megastone. Oh, nice. Well, we happen to have a baryette, so that's cool. Okay. Okay, let's go back this way. Do I need to go north from here? Cool. Yes. Yes, I can go north and I can go east. Alright, I'm back. I decided just to... I'll cut that battle out, because I had a... I had a throat problem. Use a couple more of my coconut milks to heal. Okay. Those coconut milks are really nice for, like, that in-battle healing, because they'll use a couple of them. Danger lies ahead. Are you a psychic? You are. Espeon. Okay, I don't want to deal with you. I think once Mr. Sheep here, Bajev, gets leveled up, I'm gonna go ahead and swap him out, probably for Fernline or Selena. I did think about using the daycare to get my own Bajev. Oh, really? Well, I'll probably be faster. Yeah. Because like I don't mind having traded Pokemon. Like obviously, Yowaman here has been really good to us so far in our journey, and I hate to give him up. You know, he's kind of become our own. So, level 27 for Phoenix, nice. All right. Another one of these guys. These guys are all over the place in here. These Linkites. There's a whole bunch of these. And that attack, does ghost type still affect dark types even though it's not very effective? I thought dark type negated ghost type, unless they changed that. I could be wrong. Would not be the first time I was wrong, and most likely will not be the last. Okay, let's go ahead and swap. Let's go ahead and swap for Selena out front. And of course, now that I have the surfboard, I never surf on Selena, so. Is this another room? Yeah, use Max Repel. Yes, another room with water in it. It was another one of those Linkites. What is in here? I keep seeing these dark spots, and I keep thinking at some point we're going to be able to dive. A Dusk Ball. Okay. We've reached the outside. Okay, I want to go back and see. There was a couple other pathways we could have taken in here. We'll obviously come back here at some point. But I think there was another path to the left here, I think. Yeah, the north here, past this psychic. Oh, it's just another Pokeball. Another expert belt, okay. Alright, well that was nothing special then. But I have a feeling we are going to end up coming back here to see what's in these dark spots. Like, these look like the dive spots from a sea of deep here. Pokemon may be able to go underwater. Yes, we're going to get dive at some point. Do I want to use another repel? No, I'll wait. But Route 15 here. New route. Let's go ahead and save. Line of trees here. Can't go anywhere. I have to surf. Okay. Do I want to bank on a surf counter? I want to get over here before I get my counter. There we go. Okay. Drain punch. Nice. That is exactly what I was looking for. Not really, but I will take it. Let's see. Drain punch. Where are you? Drain punch. I can't remember. Is this a physical or a special? I think it's pretty sure it's a physical. Yes, it's a physical move. Perfect. I'm all done with Thief for right now, so I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of it. Well, that was a really low jingle. Plus Drain Punch will give us a somewhat of a healing move for Mr. Sheep. So alright, let's go ahead and save again. Water Pokemon that I may claim in the future. Unless there are no water. Oh, though, there are. There are water Pokemon here. A Psydeen, I already have one of you. Run. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna go back to them. Alright, I'm gonna do what I've been doing. I'm just gonna repel until I can. I have a regular repels left. I'm just gonna repel until I. What? I'm not even on land! I'm not even on land! Brainier, okay. I was like, is this the Magikarp trainer? You know, I'm still on my quest for the obligatory Magikarp trainer. I don't know if you guys know this or not. Dazzling Gleam, how much is that gonna do? Almost nothing. Garbage. I mean, this is gonna be neutral damage. No, it's gonna be non-effective damage. I mean, Psychic's doing like hardly any damage to us. Well, it'll do damage now with our special spell, so. You have three Pokemon. Put a Fern line. I was thinking maybe this fisherman would have Pokemon that Selena could still do some pretty decent damage to, but apparently not. I don't go back to my thing. We'll just Night Slash this guy. I noticed as I was editing the noise, Fernline does his growl every time he does Night Slash. I just noticed this while I was editing yesterday's episode. And the only reason I noticed it was because when we did the gym battle and the duplicate copied us and turned into Fernline, we were Night Slashing each other. What was that? Was that Iron Defense? Or was that Acid Armor? I think that was Acid Armor. Leaf Blade. Still effective damage is neutral damage. Okay. That's gonna be neutral damage because I'm steel type. But anyway, I only noticed it because we're Night Slashing back and forth at each other. So. Alright, Phoenix leveling up. Corsair. Goodbye. I'm gonna drink a coffee here. Maybe that'll help. Alright. Alright, you will still stay the tiny bird. I cannot let you become anything else currently. Alright, we're gonna put Fernline back out. Get Fernline. Because I know there's more swimmers and stuff here, so. Hello? Hello? Dude? I was trying to encounter you, and you didn't want to encounter me. I'm trying to encounter you. Paw? With the Galvanug? Oh, you're gonna get Metal Clawed so hard. I'm not even gonna swords. Did that Metal Claw not do super effective damage? Don't freeze me again. Okay, thank you. I was gonna say, if you freeze me a second time, I was gonna be super upset. Alright, so had we not evolved Selena, we would have seen her evolution. So that's cool. Phoenix Rose of 29, trying to learn Air Slash. Yes. I'm gonna get rid of Air Cutter. Sableau. Leaf Blade. Nice. Oh, really? A Gyarados at the end? Come on. Really? Is Intimidate doing two attack drops or just one? I think it does two, doesn't it? It does a negative swords dance. Hydro Pump? Yeah, okay. Slash up. Let's try to do some neutral damage. Still? You're still alive? Get out of here. There we go. Okay. I might have to adjust the audio input on Audacity because I'm starting to volume out. Tuba Reel? Tuba Reel, get out of here. don't know. Like, I don't have, like, a dry cough. Like, I feel like there's stuff trying to come up. But at the same time, like, you know, it's not, ugh. I think it's weather, I think it's sinuses. It's annoying, though, because, like, I have this, like, ugh. Like, I can tell, like, when I'm editing, too. Like, I can tell, like, when I need to cough. Because, like, you can hear... Well, I'm sure you guys can hear it, too. I try to fix it in post, but... Like, I can see it in my audio waves. What did you do? Crunch? Was that crunch that he did? Get out of here, fool. Cool Pokemon, though. I would not have thought, I would not have thought a Tubjaw could evolve into something like that. That's actually really cool. Okay, like right now, I don't know if you guys can hear it. It's kind of like a kind of sound. You know, of course, and then I like, you know, clear my throat a little bit, and it gets better. And then in like 5 minutes, I'm gonna have to do it again. So yeah, I don't know. I think it's just I don't think it's the way I'm sitting, because like I'm sitting mostly with my back straight, so I'm not gonna try to leaf blade you. Let's see if I can just get a crit. There we go. Yeah, like I have this like I don't know, like it's either like I'm quiet, like talking more quiet, or I'm like more loud. There's no in between. All right, Pahar, you will get to evolve someday, but not today. Dark Patch, Pokeball, Almine. We're getting all these good TMs, and all we had to do was explore. I'm excited that we have the surfboard, but at the same time, I'm kind of bummed that we don't get to surf around on Selena anymore. I'm gonna see what that sailor's doing later. What is this? Full heal. Okay, not really useful anymore. Okay, Sailor Man. I've been here all day and still nothing. Not even a bite. I just hate hearing that over and over in my head. Anyway, kid, maybe you can do better. I mean, you can't be as bad as this as me. And that's why I'm a sailor and not a fisherman. Take this. Definitely won't be needed. We got the super rod! What? I'll find those pirates rumored to be near Angalore Town. Doesn't matter. We got the super rod! An awesome high-tech fishing rod. Use it by... Nice. Okay. Maybe I'll try to fish for my encounter, then. Alright, what is this? Old people house. Always kind of passing trainers. She bakes cookies, too. Here, take one for the road. A lava cookie. Nice. Good to, yes. Heal my Pokemon. Safe travels, thank you. And we got a lava cookie. Straight from Lava Ridge Town. I do think that's cool that they still have lava cookies in the game. So, Lava Ridge Town's local specialty. It heals all status problems. Nice. Okay. There was a fisherman or a swimmer I saw here. A fisherman. Well, I'm going to take this Pokeball from you. Thunderbolt! Oh my god! Oh my god! TMs! This route is loaded with TMs. We've gotten so many TMs this episode. Ludicolo and... Wait, a single trainer double battle? No! This is a bad news bears. Well, at least Andromeda got the speed drop on him, so that's nice. I'm gonna yeet right out of here, though, once I leaf blade this Floatzel. I guess Mr. Sheep. I was like, what else can I switch to? I was like, oh, I'll switch to Burp. But this Floatzel might actually have Ice Fang, so that's probably not the best idea. But he's gone. Goodbye, Floatzel. Sheep experience. Ugh. What was that? I have no idea what attack that was. And this is the dude's only two Pokemon, so... let's try out Drain Punch, even though it's probably not going to do much. Okay, I lied. It's not going to do much, and it nearly knocks it out. Okay, to be fair, I probably would have been fine, but that Floatzel was freaking me out with having Andromeda out there. I'm not gonna lie. So, let's see. Go to the east, or we can go north. It looks like we just go loop around this rock. There's a fisherman and another... another TM over here with this fisherman. Floatzel and Spoonery. Why are the double battles? Why the double battles now? I don't understand. Okay, well, I'm going to be faster than the Floatzel. But... oh, he's got three Pokemon. Okay, I'm going to try it. We can always duck out if we have to. Pretty sure I'll knock out this Floatzel. Yeah. As long as Spoonery doesn't set up Rain Dance, I should be fine. Alright, Phoenix trying to learn Lava Plume. Yes. Let's see, that's better than Incinerate, right? Yeah. I don't want Incinerate. Incinerate's good for early game. Spiderweb. Now I can't escape. Well, this is happening. Night Slash and get rid of that Spoonery. I'm gonna only deal with one water type Pokemon then. Let's see, how much damage are you going to do to Andromeda? Why would you use... Oh, because he can't use Sludge against... oh, no. That's a big nope. You know, he's part Fire-type, though, isn't he? You are part Grass-type, right? Yeah. That should do a healthy chunk of damage. Look at that. What was I even worried about? I'm sorry I doubted you, Andromeda. You are doing just fine. Ice Beam. Am I going to be frozen? Actually, I'm a fire type. I can't be frozen. Never mind. I'll just keep that up, and then... I guess I'll use a Flame Burst. Doesn't Flame Burst hit adjacent Pokemon as well? I could have used that the last turn on Cocancer and did a little bit of side damage, but... You know what? I'm sorry I doubted you, Andromeda. You did just fine. Side note, Eviolite. Nice. Okay. Side note, the other reason I wanted to wait to evolve Bahar is because I feel like lower stage Pokemon level up faster than higher stage Pokemon. So. Alright, Swimmer. Gyarados. You know, I'm starting to have this ever-growing hate of Gyarados. It's not a huge thing. It's just enough where it's like, you know, like, don't get me wrong, Intimidate is a great ability when it's, you know, used correctly, like this, like, oh, against Fernline. Fernline's a physical attacker, so, Intimidate, nah, I had to spend two turns doing Swords Dance just to get some good stuff back. Well, your Spoonery is going to take a big, big L here in a second. Goodbye. Oh, no, it didn't. I'll do another Swords. Can't do much to me. Spiderweb, that's fine. I got three Swords up, buddy. I don't plan on switching. Actually, I could probably do four because he dropped my attack one. Okay. Brainior, you are going to get slashed. Goodbye. And... then the Gyarados is going to come back out. Smart play on her part, because now she can intimidate me again. Which, you know, isn't the worst thing. I'll just Swords again. I don't think I ever had maxed attack. I think I was still at only plus four. Because the first Swords negated it. The second one was plus two. Third one was plus four. Then he intimidated again. Then I, negated that one. So I think I'm still at a plus four. So, goodbye. Phoenix level 34. Psydeen. Leave it. I gotta say, in terms of water type Pokemon, this gal had a really solid team. Really solid team. Nice job. Okay, let's see what this is. An Ultra Ball. Nice. And I see a Duder over there. I'm gonna try out Andromeda and see if we can take on this. I have to surf to get to it. Take on this fighter over here. Black belt. No, not these dudes. I hate these dudes, man. Well, I have special attacks, so. Can one flamethrower knock you out? Probably not, so I'm on a sunny day. Please don't knock me out. Cross chop. Okay, that did, like, nothing. Because I was worried for nothing. I'm sorry. I've been doubting you, Andromeda. I worry about your safety. At least the sunny day, if he has a water type Pokemon, will negate stuff. Felger, that's the dude that starts asleep, so. I don't understand, like, the whole premise for that ability. You send your Pokemon out, it starts asleep. He's got a Lumberry. I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Like, if the ability was like, oh, you start asleep and then. Could you not, dude? Dude? Could you not do that? Thanks. Like, I understand, like, some Pokemon. Cut it out. Dude, seriously. Cut it out. That's two paralysis in a row. There we go. Two turns of Body Slam paralysis. Thank you. I was like, please KO, because I didn't want to deal with the not having the sunny day boost. Phoenix 35. Barriet. I should be okay. Unless he revenges. Then I might not be okay. Vital Throw? Okay, that wasn't terrible. I've had worse. Nice. Good job, Andromeda. Okay. Oh, I lost my music. No, my music. No. This is full restore. That was your last full restore. I know it was. Thank you. Lost my music. Can I have my music back, please? Okay, there we go. I'm like, can I have my music back? It's weird when there's no game music. That cooking game I've been playing, the Chef Rescue for here, I've been replaying it through on my iPod because on my second playthrough, I forgot to write down the costs for how much it costs to buy all the restaurants. As you're playing through the game, I forgot to write down how much they cost. So I have to play through again on my iPod to level up to 22 so I can see how much they cost. Just to put it in the spreadsheet, no big deal. But every now and then the music will die out and it'll just be just the sounds. It's the weirdest thing. Like, cause you're like, oh yeah, we're gonna play. And then like, there's no game music. It's just sound effects. It only happens on my iPod version though, so. And I know that probably sounds weird to hear iPod version. I have an old Gen 5 iPod that I used way back when before I had my new computer, before I got my new laptop. It's ice type. I was using an iPod to keep track with like Twitter and Facebook and YouTube and all that stuff. So, but yeah, I have it on my Gen 5 iPod, which at this point I think now, at this point has been outdated. So, okay, is there like a spot I can put my microphone where I'm not leveling out? Feather Dance. Do I want? I mean, I have Roost. I think this is the conundrum I had with Burp too. I wanted Feather Dance, but Roost is still so good. Yeah, I think I'm gonna skip Feather Dance. All right. I know this episode is getting super long. We should be almost at the end of this route here. Or not. Or not. We're going to fight this trainer. This route must be obnoxiously long. I mean, granted, like, the first, like, 4 minutes of the episode was me going over all the stuff I did from in between, so... yeah, fairy type. Okay. When I was battling these, trying to get the heart scales, they kept using Draining Kiss on me. And I was like, I wonder if that's a fairy type. It is. I'm gonna switch to a chaff. Now, was this a good idea? Not the worst idea. But we have Drain Punch, so we should all be good. Look at that. Look at that damage. That's crazy amount of damage. I don't know if that's just how Drain Punch works, or if it's because I'm getting stab and I have the black belt, or what. Like, now I understand how those hero loons were just completely annihilating my entire party. Sirentide? You look like you, want to get punched, but that's not going to work, because fairy, I think, resists fighting. Right? I don't know. What a revenge. Amnesia. Okay, that's going to do next to nothing. Yeah, fairy resists fighting, so... Still, revenge did a decent amount of damage. And so did Brick Break, so... What? No. No, 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 no. Does Feint Attack bypass Confusion? No, it doesn't. I thought it did. I was sure in the vanilla game, Feint Attack, Swift, and stuff like that, I thought it bypassed Confusion. I could be wrong. I know it bypasses stat drops, or bypasses accuracy drop, because it's always hit accuracy. But I thought it also bypassed Confusion. Alright, are we to the next town yet? Yes, we are. Silverport Town. Okay. Finally. I'm not going to talk to anybody. I'm going to go find the Pokemon Center. There it is. Alright, and next episode, we will explore Silverport Town. See you guys then.